Greetings, fellow nerds. I borrowed this really cool levitating toy called a Levitron. Unlike all of my previous levitation demonstrations, this one is much higher. The toy itself consists of a large magnet, along with a smaller magnet and some supporting items like weights and positioners. So here is the magnetic top. As you can see, both items are magnets and very strong. Okay, so let me set this up. The system must be perfectly balanced, so the weights need to be adjusted through trial and error until the top levitates. Too much weight and it never levitates. Too little and it falls off to the side. The leveling of the base magnet must also be adjusted to be exactly level with gravity. When everything is perfectly balanced, the top will levitate just above the base magnet. And there we go. Okay, so what's happening? We know that two like poles will repel, so the top magnet and the base are oriented with two like poles facing each other. Now a magnet will normally flip around until two unlike poles face each other, so to prevent that, we spin the top. This introduces gyroscopic levitation to prevent the magnet from flipping over. We now lift the magnet into position, and because we added just the right amount of weight, the magnet is just heavy enough to stay down, but light enough that the repulsion of the base magnet keeps it up. And look at that. Just magnetism and gravity are keeping it in position. Let me get the camera so you can see it from the side. And there you have it, a demonstration of the Levitron magnetic toy. Now those of you with more knowledge of magnets might ask why it doesn't fall off to the side. After all, the repulsion should be stronger in the middle of the magnet and thus push it away. The magnet resists falling to the side because actually the base magnet has a hole in the middle, making the center field a little weaker than the sides. But if it's not level, gravity still wins. You don't see the hole because the magnet is in the plastic casing. The top usually levitates for a few minutes before it slows down too much and falls over. So that's the Levitron. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, rate, and comment.